guys, it's CammyBoy123HD here, and today we have got Vardy's party. So we will be playing one game and seeing how that goes, and then hopefully we can win it and get some coins so that we can get better players than this bronze team. So let's get into the first game. I'll meet you when it starts. So, first game, we're against quite a good team. We've got Inter, Perisic, Yannick, and Bamian. Quite good players, but I'm going to watch out for that Bamian.
Oh, the post! Perisic!
Oh, it has
episode, and then YouTube.
Referee's giving a free kick against Miranda.
He just got a red card. Miranda, away. Thank you.
by the referee. You pay about 200 quid. It's just important to save up.
Thank you.
That's what I hate about foot drafts. You always get Ronaldo or Messi or Neymar. In my opinion, you should do your best player. Sometimes you get an 84 rate. I would much rather play the foot draft with my best player is standing in the middle of the draft. I'm playing just destroying me.
Good hands, spread the butter work really by the goalkeeper. And he did it very confidently. He's having a good game.
Yes, Benzema.
He's got that.
Sorry,
I'm clever reading of the game. Intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
This game off the draw. That'll be good.
There'll be some questions asked about this later. Oh, keeper's gone walkabout.
One in Aldo. Mm.
What a ill-pitched golden opportunity. Couldn't miss.
I don't know what it's worth, but sweating in the foot draft, what a feeling. And getting on the ball until it's warm.
It's an easy interception.
Because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. No. I think it makes sense. Playing the foot draft and getting up.
That will end the threat, at least for the moment.
What do you think, Cam?
Well, if you...
Cruiser.
If you're winning...
It's a draw.
And it's behind to the goalkeeper.
It's the 65th minute. It depends if I concede another goal before she gets here. But I've got a penalty. If I concede another goal before she gets here, then I'll just go and eat it. But if I'm winning, come on, Neymar. Yes, Benzema, I'm winning.
Right guys, thanks for watching the video and see you later.